morning, the search continues for a man who was swept away while fishing at the Arkansas River. Authorities say the man was out on a sandbar just after midnight south of West 23rd Street. When the floodgates opened, he was swept away and has not been found. Again, they're still searching for him this morning.